Hi, my name's Dan Scallon, and we have somewhere around 4,000 Windows workstations and laptops, as well as Macs in our environment, and a good number of servers and certainly a whole lot of switches. We wanted to be able to record all the assets in our environment, and we didn't have a utility that had the capabilities that Lansweeper did at the time, so it seemed like an ideal fit. I've been working with Lansweeper for some time now. I've been using it for about 6 years. I tested it 6 years ago, and I decided it was what I needed to have at the time. So I got it purchased, and away I went. Honestly, it was kind of a continually learning new things sort of experience for me. I would delve into one area and then start being able to realize I could increase the scope of what I was looking at and what I was doing. We tended to, in the past, go around and count things in a more manual fashion, and we do a lot less of that nowadays because we have the confidence and the ability of Lansweeper to provide us with detailed and accurate information about these things. So it's funny, we have people in fiscal who go around and count things, and when the guy from fiscal comes to my campus location, I immediately turn to Lansweeper, and whatever he has that he needs to record as an asset, I go ahead and look it up, and I tell him exactly where it's at. In fact, he's had trouble locating things at another location, and I've been able to pinpoint that device in Lansweeper. It's all there in the database, so we don't need to look around to try to find out where that spreadsheet might be at. It's been very helpful with that. I've pretty much eliminated my need for Excel spreadsheets, unless, of course, I want to export one from Lansweeper and send it to somebody. You know, and the ability to allow the Lansweeper server to access the switches, that brings up a whole new thing where I can see the relation there. And then we can record the patch panel numbers per machine or device and get that correlation. It's pretty awesome for troubleshooting. I linked server room and data closets to maps, and I'm able to look at them. And I did Visio drawings that allow me to see all the switches pinned there, the UPS units, all the relationships to all that stuff. And as I said before, we record all the patch panel information, so it's pretty easy to find my way around when I'm having issues with network-related problems. So the location maps have been pretty cool. I really enjoy exploring new ways to do it, and to be honest with you, I think it's the limitations are more about your imagination than anything else. There's a lot of different features that I really like about it. The ability to add custom fields, and do reporting against those. It's great for filtering, gives us the information we need. The ability to record non-networked assets in a way that allows us to report per campus or even room, that sort of thing, has been a real blessing for us. I would very much recommend Lansweeper to anyone in their environment. I think it's been a blessing for us, and I certainly feel like anybody who needs to work with IT, I don't see how they would deny that this is a great utility.